The U.S. Treasury Secretary says he expects the step, amid concerns about the Iran nuclear deal.